This is the holy month of Ramadan, and it is a month that we should pray for this country. We should not take our peace for granted. We should not take our unity for granted. It is God who does everything. And so without God's continuous guidance and blessing, we will not be where we are in Ghana today. We are the envy of many countries in the world. We should not take it for granted. We are a country where Christians and Muslims mix without any issues. And we want to continue that way with peace and stability in our nation. It is beautiful. It's a unique thing for Ghana to have, and we want to keep it that way. I would like to also make an appeal to our brothers and sisters, mothers and fathers in Chereponi. Chereponi, you know, there have been some disturbances there recently. We are all one. We are really all one. Whether you are Konkomba, Mamprusi, Chokosi, we are one people. Our only enemy is poverty. Let us fight poverty, but let us not fight each other. That is what I would like to tell our brothers and sisters. Ghana is big enough for all of us. All of us. And let us respect each other. Let us work together. And let us beat poverty together.